We use a ruler to measure an object, but sometimes it's impossible to get an accurate measure if the object is not flat, for example, a bottle, a ball, and so on. So we have an idea to turn a ruler into a caliper. Caliper have another function, that is an offset tool. This tool helps you when you want to make a parallel line to an object at a specified distance.